Palestine Islamic resistance group Hamas released two civilians of Russian nationality. On Wednesday, Russian citizens identified a 50-year-old Yelena Trubanov and a 73-year-old Tati in the custody of the Red Cross. From Gaza, they were transferred to Egypt to undergo medical studies. The two women will be held over Russian diplomatic personnel. The Islamic army claims that the two hostages are accompanied by an elite unit of the Israeli Defense Forces.